come from, that car, sondern what? Where do you come from? Hungary? Poland?
Nein, Czech.
Czech? Come on, I'll show you something. Come on. You wanna see the deaf people? Deaf people? Pictures? Come on. Where he is lying? You want to see him? You want to see him?
Yes.
No, you don't want to see him? Why do you make pictures? If you want, you can say hello to him. You want? So now you have to pay 128 euro and 50 cent for making pictures here from the accident. Shame on you. That's not good what you are doing. So I want to see your driver license, the car documentation, and the passport, please. Look at him. Look at him. He comes from Hungary. Look at him.
Thank you, ma'am.
He comes from Hungary.
Sorry, photos. Sorry.
You don't want to see him?
Sorry.
Why do you make pictures?
Okay.
You can look at him.
Ma'am.
He comes from your own country, from your country. You want to see him?
No.
Shame on you.
Sorry.
Es ist für uns schon auch durchaus eine Möglichkeit, die Leute mal mit ihrem Verhalten zu konfrontieren. Einfach plus 128,50 Euro zu verlangen und sie wieder weiterzuschicken, bin ich mir ziemlich sicher, ist der Lerneffekt relativ gering. Sie müssen auch, glaube ich, mal merken, was sie eigentlich tun. Und wir stellen fest, dass dieses direkte Konfrontieren mit der Situation die Leute dann schon schockiert und ihnen auch klar macht, wie gesagt, das ist hier kein Spiel, sondern das ist bittere Realität.